BandLab just dropped a new virtual instrument called Jazz Bass, so let's see what we can make out of it.
Let's add some bass line, drums and snare, hi-hats and cymbals, I'm